Now, please welcome to the stage senior class speaker, Olivia Rose Sanchez.
Good evening, parents, families, faculty, staff, coaches, administrators, Principal Christina Martinez, Superintendent Dr. Matt Holton, School Board Member Sue Ovitt, and most importantly, the class of 2021. I thank you all for being here today, coming together as a community, even when the school year filled us with many unprecedented challenges. Seniors, we've made it. We can all take a bit to catch our breath and take in these last few moments on Graber Field that will close this chapter of our lives. For many of us, this may be a turning point. This may mean moving on, moving out, pursuing whatever it is that follows. A great teacher always told me, it's not how you start, it's how you finish. And as commencement suggests, we are just beginning. I am so proud to be a member of this community here at Chafee. At this time, I'd like to recognize a few of the groups that truly make this campus so alive. Let's appreciate Chafee's performing arts, theater, choir, thespians, dance. Regardless of our shows being canceled, they continue to showcase and encourage student engagement. Our student athletes, win or lose, you made sure this pandemic would not interfere with how you played. Chafee's band and music, your tune continues to shine. Para mis ELD y newcomer students, el continuación del aprendizaje de un idioma completamente nuevo tiene que ser algo del que siempre estés orgulloso. Chafee's ASB, for doing everything possible to engage students regardless of the distance. Chafee's AVID, MECHA, Link Crew, ROTC, Renaissance, and GATE, which motivate and encourage students to be college and career ready. And so many other programs that continue to help students through their high school career, we thank you. I'm sure we can all agree this was not how we envisioned our senior year, but nonetheless, here we are. We've created our own light in this darkness, and we are ready to shine bright for our future selves while still allowing reflection on our past. Never forget where you come from and how that can motivate you for future endeavors. Nunca olviden de sus sueños y cómo estos pudieran convertirse en sus logros. When I was a junior, I had the opportunity to work with the newcomer and English learner students. Chafee's ELD program hosts students from 14 different countries that speak 9 different languages. Regardless of any language barriers, we were able to find a mutual sense of respect amongst one another, creating a tight-knit community. I truly wish the same for our class moving forward. I hope that even through the virtual, political, and social divides that were so present this past year, we too gain a mutual level of understanding and respect. This is what Chafee is about. Let our voices be those of unifying change. Let our voices be those of compassion and acceptance. Let our voices be the light in this world. Felicidades, class of 2021. May we shine brighter than ever. It is a beautiful day to be a Chafee Tiger.
Thank you. Thank you, Olivia.
Olivia Rose Sanchez.